What's up, guys? It's DB7. How are you doing today? Like you see, it's gonna be a built and drive, and it's the first time I try a BART trailer. To be honest with you, the quality and the quantity of all the options you can put on this reefer, it's awesome. So if you never take a look about BART trailer mods, you should look this. It's gonna take 15 minutes. And in 15 minutes, we're gonna make a little ride. So I will see you there. Alright guys, so just a quick advice, I wanted to put underline, so as you can see, when you switch it, you lose almost all the light on the trailer. So I have to put it back, every light. So I just make this, and after this, I will show you this beautiful rig. Hey guys, I got a question for you. Do you know what it is? What is a C15 MBN? I don't know what's MBN. And I like this sound, guys. So if someone can explain me what's the difference between like C15-6NZ and a MBN, I will really happy to know this. So we're gonna start. We are now in Napa and Hidao. Gonna go to Darchel Zoo Winery to pick up the load. It's a 179 miles load with 34,000 pounds, so not that heavy, just okay. Gonna be good, and we're gonna take the Highway 84 going to Jackpot, Nevada. And when we're gonna be at Nevada, you will see a truck on the side of the road on the 93 South. Sorry about that. So I'll let you enjoy this video, guys. And like usual, please leave a comment, like a thumbs up, everything. It's the best way to help this channel and making me happy, because I'm doing all this for you. I enjoy doing it, but be honest guys, it's not worth the time I put in it. So if you can help me to bump up this channel, I will be very, very happy to continue this for you guys. Stay safe.
Thank you.